Let's take a look at how to set up the Polk Assist. The Polk Assist is the smart speaker designed for music lovers. It features a two-way design and Class D amp to give your smart home the big Polk sound it deserves. It features Google Chromecast built in to wirelessly stream music. In addition, it is equipped with Google Assistant, so you can use your voice to control a wide variety of smart home devices, as well as other Chromecast-enabled devices like a Polk Magnify Mini or a Polk Magnify Max. The first thing you'll need to do is plug in your Polk Assist and it will power on automatically. Once it's plugged in, after about a minute, your unit will be ready for setup. The speaker will prompt you when it's ready for the next step. To complete setup, if you haven't done so already, you will need to download the Google Home app from the Google Play or the Apple App Store. Once the app is downloaded, if prompted, please sign in to your Google account. Once you open the Google Home app, on the main page, you should see the Polk Assist with a unique 4-digit code after it. Now select setup. It could take a few moments for the Polk Home app to connect to the Polk Assist. Did you hear that sound? That indicates that you're connected. Go ahead and select yes. Follow the prompts to name your speaker's location. If you rename the device, it is important that the Polk Assist does not share the same name as another smart home device. In other words, if you have lights named living room, do not name the Polk Assist living room. This ensures that the Google Assistant is not confused and will respond to your voice commands correctly. To connect it to your Wi-Fi network, follow the on-screen prompts. You'll be asked for your network password. Once the unit is connected to your Wi-Fi network, continue following the on-screen instructions to fully optimize your Polk Assist experience. Select Next and you'll get several optional prompts to further enhance your Polk Assistant's capabilities. Teach the unit how to recognize your voice. Enter your address for local weather and traffic updates. Connect your video and music streaming services and much more. You can add this info now or anytime later. Once finished and a unit is fully updated, the app will indicate that setup is complete and your Polk Assist is now ready for use. Now you can control the speaker. In the box, we give you a list of things you can try. For example, hey Google, play music.
Playing some music on Spotify.
And it'll pull a track from the streaming service you set up. Say, hey Google, turn up the volume. And say, hey Google, stop the music. You can use the Polk Assist to get answers, control your home, plan your day, manage tasks, and enjoy tons of entertainment. To learn more about all the other things you can do, or how to get more out of your Polk Assist, visit Google's website, assistant.google.com/explore. Enjoy rich Polk sound with the convenience of Google Assistant and Chromecast built in. To find more information or helpful videos like how Polk Assist works with other Chromecast-enabled devices in your smart home, go to polkaudio.com or our YouTube channel.